Hey all, welcome to Slay the Spire. Today we're attempting Ascension 16 with the Ironclad. I'm still on vacation, so I won't be able to do a commentary on this, but I do want to point out that generally it's a good idea with the Ironclad to take damage to do whatever it's needed, either get max HP or transform to cards, since especially on the first floor, it's relatively easy to heal back up. That's what I did in this case. Anyway, I'll be back towards the end with a recap. See you in a bit. So as you can see, the run was going pretty well. I even got cocky and took on a bunch of elites. Got some really nice relics. Magic Flower especially was helping us heal. Unfortunately, the champ is always a challenge. The problem with our deck was that we were lacking some big damage. I took two copies of Immolate, and while that's a great card, the problem with it is that it doesn't scale. It's just the set 21 or 28 once upgraded damage, and nothing else. Like, you can't really make that grow stronger over time or do anything with it. But my only hope was some sort of strength build, but unfortunately I didn't get a limit break until after I had some strength accumulated. And ultimately, when the champ was doing the big attacks, I just didn't have the necessary defense to be able to defend. And unfortunately, I was a little short of having the necessary offense to kill. But anyway, that happens as well. Thanks for watching, and there's an Ascension 16 victory coming up soon. Bye!